If you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment, would you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop palms, but he keeps...
So this is going to be my new plan here for the content on the channel. And basically what's going to happen is I'm going to pick a game every day, try to anyways if I'm not working. And you're going to have one life, one try, and we only get to do it once a day. So we're going to see how far this goes. It might take a long time to pass some games, but something different.
What's going on, boys? Boys and girls? Ladies and gentlemen?
Hello.
We're going to play a little Mario 64 today. I just got off Black Ops, and jeez. I'm getting so pissed off at that game. I think everybody is. The armor's just retarded right now. Everyone's a Terminator walking around, and it's like ding 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 ding. That's all you fucking get, man. You, like, okay. Submachine guns are just not even really viable, man. You just get rolled. That's why everyone's running around with a shotgun right now at the start or even end game. Really, you're stupid not to have one. It's just frustrating as hell. So you use basically AR and shotguns, snipers. So yeah, snipers too. Like three shots at the paladin. In the chest too, which is absolutely stupid, man. I guess you can do headshots are a little harder, but level 3 armor, you got the helmet. So, kind of pisses everybody else off right now. So that's my sourness, toxic, saltiness tonight. I just quit. Don't come play something a little better. All right, Mario. Make me feel good, buddy. Because we ain't having it. Oh, yeah. Oh, I was playing with a couple guys earlier, but I had enough of that for one night. It's a fun game and everything, but jeez. And the servers, every server I get on is usually like 100. I always get around 100. 100 ping, 100 latency. It's stupid. It should be like probably 50, I think, for shooters. So that sucks too. Alright, bomb man, let's get some. Let's get it. Okay, now we're in a better mood. It's all behind me now. Big bomb on the summit. I remember most of these. I just set my bindings up a while ago. Well, when I first got the emulator going, so I did not actually play very much. Ow! Super fun game though. I really enjoy this game. How do you... This guy, you gotta get the stomp. Stomp. Dumbass. Oh my gosh. Dude, you're killing me. Get out. Or do I gotta use that guy to blow it up? I do not remember. Or if I should get one of those. Nah. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, dude. Why can I not? I'm gonna kill myself. Get out of there! Get out of there! I'm not gonna die the first one, man. Like, come on. I think I need a coin there. I guess the bomb, we could do that one, I guess. It's not that hard, if I remember. Just gotta knock the big guy off. You mad? You mad, bro? You hate me? Throw it! It's kind of scary. This was like the game when N64 came out. Everybody wanted this game. Everybody, man. So many stars to get too. It took a long time to pass. Very fun though. Ooh. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Oh, I thought I was for sure gonna hit there.
So.
Dude. I thought I was gonna jump off there. Oh my gosh. One more little health up here. Oh, I forgot about that. Yeah, nice. I think I know I gotta throw him off, but I don't know if I gotta do like my spinny hand thing. Oh, they're like behind me. Make sure I got no fucking junk on the bed. I kind of forget to check the remote sometimes. Or is it a punch? I don't remember now. Nope. Oh, that's close. Oh, there he is, buddy. Yeah. Man, you're strong, man. Is that right? You must fight with honor. It is against the rules to throw the king out of the ring. Really? What do I do then? Oh, I just gotta throw him up then. I thought it was off for some reason. Shame on me. I can't see. And this was like the first game to switch camera angles. And people were going crazy over it. Know what I'm saying? Oh, you're playing with fire. As I sit there and say that about the angles. And I don't freaking do it. Woo! Okay, we're getting memorized here. Oh, it gets quicker. Okay, what? I don't remember this. What'd I do? Do I gotta lead him and he jumps? Oh, he was just mad there at the start. Yeah, I got you, big boy. Gimme, gimme, gimme. What? Can it be that a pipsqueak like you has defused the bomb king? You might be fast enough to ground me, but you'll never have to pick up a base. They want to take the king, Bowser, but a dill. Methinks the troops could learn a lesson from you. Here's a star, as I promised Mario. If you want to see me again, select the star from the menu for now. Well, thank you. Thank you, my friend. Such a nice sound, too, when you get the star, man. It's the little things, guys. It's the little things. Okay. We'll go to a different stage, just to keep it real, until I die here. You recovered it? Oh, I don't want to read, man. Yes. I don't remember how many stars I need for other rooms, though. I might have to go back there. Okay, that one is 3. What's in this room? Where's the water level? Man, everybody likes the water. Like, it's... I can't go there yet. I don't think it's there. Okay, let's do it. I really love the water level, man. It's so good. Oh, bro! This is where the little whorehouse comes in. Not burlesque house. Whorehouse. You know what I'm saying. You're sick. Okay. What can I do with camera angles in here? Oh, yeah, buddy! Let's do it. We get 1 star. This would take me a long time to pass this game again, I think, if I actually started doing it again. I don't remember. Come on, Mario, use your fucking head. Wrong one. I know you get into one. I fucking remember. It's like the USB ports, man. chords. You try this. You put it in that way and it's wrong. You switch it and it was right to start. Okay, what's going on? You gotta get into those. Mario, my castle's in Great Peril. I know that Bowser is the cause, and I know that only you can stop him. The doors in the castle have been sealed by Bowser, opened only the power stars, but there's a secret path in the castle. Bowser hasn't found one of these passes in this room. It holds the castle's secret stars. Find that secret star, Mario, and it will help you to your quest. I get it. It is one of these, isn't it? What am I fucking forgetting? Do I gotta... Sky Man. He's gonna have some damage the time I get done with him. Dude, I'm not terrible at games. Promise. Was it really that hard? Oh my god, it's the penguin lava! Or yet. Oh, and I hit the stupid button. I really gotta work on my death perception on that. I think this is just a race one, though. I don't have to actually do the penguin. And I remember at that corner right there. Or is it this one? There's a secret you can take. Okay, this still counts. I can't die here. Concentrate here. Buddy, we did it. Easy. Fun, though. And no, I'm not really a speedrunner. I'm more of a slow-paced. Slow-mo. Nice. So we got two. It's the only room right now. Oh, there's a one-star one. Is this the water one? I don't remember. I really hope it is. Is this the music from that level, man? That is nostalgic. Nostalgic. It's not. This one. Oh, I remember it. Let's go to the tippity top of the mountain. Oh, I didn't read what my star was. Shit. Course 2, Wampus Fortune. Chip off Wampus block. Oh! I believe. I gotta use that cannon. You shoot the actual. That's risky business right now for me that I haven't been playing and I can't die. We're going to do the old style. Okay, where do I get that cannon out? I remember. Oh no, that's not the one I'm thinking of, but it doesn't matter though. Yeah, it gets the flat dude at the top, right? These things are so cute. How do you crawl? Oh my gosh. This is the coolest thing ever. Fuck! Get him! We're gonna die! Oh my gosh. Can I even kill him like that? I don't. Okay, stop. I don't wanna die. Oh my gosh, the camera angles. They change a little bit when you're walking, and I'm not used to that. Shh. Don't miss the video. Jeez. Nice job, bro. I think if I could go in front of him, then I go under him like that. Damn, Cody. I'm terrible at lining this up. We need redemption here. I can't see. That was fast. You didn't give me a chance that time. I think there's a star up there. I don't remember. We don't care now, though. Get some. Oh, here he is. What's up, boy? I think when he hits the ground, too, you can just do the spinny thing. come on. Give me a challenge. Like, you can stay and jump in the same, but I'm not doing that. Because I do not remember that 100%. We need to win it, guys. Oh, oh. Come, come. Can't tell I watched the doc. Nice. Three, let's do it, man. Let's go. Well, obviously to the 3-star room. And hopefully it's the water room. The guys that speedrun this, if you guys have not actually watched this, I'm sure you have if you're watching this. But let's do the water one. They're amazing. And the glitches they use. I think they should speedrun without using the glitches, though. Because that's kind of cheap. Because they glitch a lot up the stairs and everything to get there really fast. But okay, what's the first one? Cool, slip slide. I don't know. I know there's a race in here, so we're just going to do this one anyways. Mm-hmm. Now it's the penguin. Where's the penguin? Damn it. Okay, maybe that's for another star. This could get dangerous. I'm not jumping, I'm too scared. Dino, there's a... no. Up. Wow. That's close. Slow down! You're going too fast! You're scaring me! I think we made it. Jeez. Oh, dang. Yeah, mama, yeah, we took that too fast. I'm sorry. I fucked up. Again. Oh, well. That's it for tonight. I don't know what game we'll do tomorrow. We'll figure it out. See you guys. Oh, thanks for watching. All five of you. Fuck.